talk more about pants for curvy girls out there. So let's get started. The first and basic pants we all need in our lives, and we already have one in our wardrobe, are these black pants. Everybody gonna need this, and it's very easy to style and pair up with everything and anything in your wardrobe. I feel everyone need to have at least one pair of Pallazzo pants. These are so comfortable and literally you don't feel like you're wearing anything under. So yeah, it's very stylish and it is easy to pair with t-shirts and kurtis too. That too in this hot summer, it's a savior, guys. One more pants I really recommend to curvy girls out there are these flared pants. These look like skirts, but they are so comfortable and they look so stylish and they're so in these days, and I love these to bits and pieces. Try one, you will never ever regret. And it also gives very good structure to our body types. Frayed and ripped jeans are on trend these days. I personally don't like those torn jeans on my body type, so I go for these kind of slightly ripped jeans, which are trendy and no skin show too, because some people like me might not be comfortable showing their skin. So yeah, here it is. Utility pants are all over the internet, literally everywhere, and these kind of khaki color pants are so in trend and so comfortable and very easy to pair up with things. And I can include mom jeans also here, but we cannot include in this particular video because we have only 5 types included in this video. And yeah, that's it for today's video. See you. Bye. Please do subscribe, don't forget. Bye.